Those who act boldly.
Hey. Hey, Cecil. Cecil, what's wrong? Cecil. Cecil.
Give Lucy. Head off.
Who are you talking about?
President Kennedy was shot as he drove from Dallas Airport to downtown Dallas. Governor Connally of Texas in the car with him was also shot. It is reported that three bullets rang out. A Secret Service man has been referred to shot from the car. He's dead. Whether he referred to President Kennedy or not is not yet known. The president, cradled in the arms of his wife, Mrs. Kennedy, was carried to an ambulance and the car rushed to Parkland Hospital outside.
Mrs.
Dallas.
Kennedy refused to change her clothes so that everybody could see what they did to her husband. The last time I saw that much blood was the day my daddy was killed.